What up, everybody? Leanne Greenheart back with more Disney Dreamlight Valley. We are going to be working on quests and gathering Dreamlight as usual, and probably a little bit of decorating as well. We still need to make some more bamboo fencing. Made some banana muffins. I did a load of dishes. Got a load of laundry going. A load of laundry in the washer. A load of laundry in the dryer. I gave all three of the kitties a bath. Got all scratched up. I got a new scratch on my neck. Got a few on my arm, on my shoulder, on my back, and one on my stomach that has turned into quite a nice little bruise. What all I was able to really get done was to rinse them down and dry them off. Soap isn't happening yet. My shirt was completely soaked, so I had to change it. And now we're back with this. I'll upload more videos later if I feel up to it, but I really am trying to get more people in here while I'm streaming that will hang out or watch my stuff, whatever. Alright, we need to go find a miner. Hey, what's up, baby boy? Come on, mommy. Come here. Oh, yeah, while I'm here. Let's see, do we have enough to... Okay, we got more gold bars. Nice. We have enough to make that. Good. Okay, furniture. We'll make our spaceship. And, ooh, we get to make a lot of those, but we're not gonna make that many. Let's do 57 for now. Hope that's enough. And let's see, can I make another one of these stands? I need iron ingots for that. Alright. So yes, I need a miner. We'll have Scrooge. Well, I don't know. Scrooge is at level 10, so I don't really want to use him. He's a gardener. Oh. No, not what I wanted to do. Let's see. Woody, I think, is a miner. No, he's a digging buddy. What about you?
Mice. There you are.
Fishing.
Run along now. And remember, it's our little secret.
Alright. The good thing I came home, because I need to put stuff away. Good thing I didn't get far. All right, there's that. continue on with our garden. Make sure we plant stuff up in the other garden too. Okay, there's that. Sort by type here. Alright, let's sell some of this stuff here. Yeah, we're close to getting enough money to upgrade our inventory box again. And it's raining. We need to catch the glittering herring in the glade on a rainy day, so that's why I was excited for it to be raining. Let's hang out. Okay, so Buzz was a mining buddy. Not the glittering herring. Sir. There we go. Our inventory is full. Hoping that red spot is what we're looking for. Yeah. Alright, we did it. Okay, now I wanted to sell some of this stuff. Nice. I got a 13K.
Good boy.
All right. How much are we gonna need for that one? 50K, all right. Collections, gems, emerald, glitter trust, and the forest of valor. All right. Oh yeah, let's go in here and count the telescopes. Even though I know the answer, it just won't count. There's the paper for Ursula. Another orb. Alright, we made the pie. Bring the meals to Elsa, alright? Let's put some stuff away first. Goofy's up to. All right. Love you, girl. All right. Willow, what you doing, baby girl? Need a few more.
Any way I can.
Trust me. Alright, is she in there yet? Maybe I missed a cutscene. Nope, still nothing. Alright, let's see. How to unlock the fairy godmother through my valley. It was added as part of the remembering update. This guide will cover the unlock. How to unlock mother. Godmother. In order to unlock the Fiery Godmother, we'll need to have completed Olaf's. Okay. Well, we're not close to that one yet. So, because we don't even have Olaf unlocked. Good to know. Alright, let's see. Mine 4 rocks on Dazzle Beach. Catch 3 lance fishes. Change outfit. Serve mail. Cook with seafood and plant 5 vegetables. Okay. Let's see where Elsa is. Okay, well, I see Anna. Okay. Elsa's there. Thank you.
I'm sorry, but could you help me?
Alright, she's got her stuff there.
Hello. Oh. Yay.
Alright. Pick up this secret cross near the ice cavern. Scrooge has a check mark above his head. Let's see if we can catch it, him. Where you go? Oh well. Alright, let's see. Base. Okay, we need more space for that one. Alright, there we go. That's fixed. Alright, guys, I Elsa, I love you, but one person following me is enough. Alright. How much money we have left? 12K, alright. Upgrade this.
Hello.
Wow, that's gonna use all of our money, but whatever.
Over here.
May 25th. Nice, he gave us some coinage.
Hey, I think living here is a marvelous opportunity. How's it going?
All right, they gave us some money. Give us a little bit more. All right. Bye. All right. We just used a lot of our money to buy potato seeds. And it should be enough to fill this garden up. One of the things I will tell you is, for advice is, don't ever let your plots be empty if you want to keep your certain gardens, because if you leave it until the next day, then some of your garden might have disappeared and you might have to rebuild it. I mean, if you want to rebuild it, that's fine, but I get annoyed with it when I have to rebuild something I've already built. The garden has been filled. Sure. Come on, thank you. All right, move you over here. Move you over here. Thank you. here. There. Then the tree there. Lighting. Okay. A little bit better, nice. Okay, I don't feel like that tree is overcrowding anything. Alright, let's see if we can catch a lance fish. Let's make sure we're in the right place. Yes, Forgotten Lands. And this other place is called Frosted Heights. Okay. Okay, that's cute. Mickey is sitting down fishing. Okay, was that a lance fish? It was. Good. Okay.
Light. Oh, gosh. It sure is nice today.
Another land fish. Good, 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 good. Okay, I saw that that was blue. Ooh, we might get a chance to catch another one right now. Alright, there we go. Alright. Okay, next is Mine Rocks and Dazzle Beach. Alright. Just need to do one more.
Good thing the cold doesn't bother me.
Okay, do we? Yes, we still have spaces to fill here. Thank you, Potato. How are you? That's good. Do you play this game? Thank you. Okay. One more spot in Dazzle Beach. It is. I like it a lot. I appreciate you coming in. Are you one of my subscribers? Alright. Nice. Okay, let's change our outfit. Oh, fudge. Come on. I like saving twice with this game, because, yeah, sometimes it doesn't really take. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to go take my break. Welcome in, Nacho. How are you? I'll be back soon. I'm on my break.
Body.
What up, everybody? Leanne Greenheart back with more. Just turned into quite a nice little bruise.
Okay. Sorry about that. Alright, guys, I am back. And just in case my controller decides to die, because it keeps saying battery low, but I don't believe it. I brought in two other controllers. Let's get them onto the thing here. They can charge a little bit. Alright, let's see.
Now this is a great day.
One thing we needed to do was cook with seafood. And we still need emeralds. I missed something. Somebody said add you. Okay, as soon as I would add you. Okay. How are you doing, Nacho? Appreciate you coming in. Alright. Alright, last one here, at least on this side anyway, we can't get to the other side yet. Alright, now we're headed up to Forest of Valor, hopefully we find some emeralds soon. How we doing on space? Yeah, we should stop home first. I think so. How would I find out? Alright, here we go. Pickaxe stuff. Did I use? Oh no, they're here. And how are you doing, Nacho? Alright, let's see. Sword by type. Cook with seafood here. go to the eShop, search Disney Dreamlight Valley, and click on the gold version. If it says purchase, then yes, okay. Okay, we're up to 700 and some odd. We still need to change our outfit, so let's do that. Alright, let's see about a skirt this time. Maybe a dress. Okay, that's better. We'll wear that. Or maybe we'll wear our crown. And let's change up our hair. Alright. Let's get a picture in our new outfit. And share. Alright. That's done. Okay, catch 3 seafood, bring a friend their favorite gift, and serve a meal in the restaurant. Alright. Characters. Maribel wants fish pie. I might actually be able to make her that. I think. You want... All you guys want something I don't have. Alright, Scar, you want a tuna. I think I have one of those. And I do. And somebody wanted corn, I don't remember who. Alright, let's find Scar.
Sometimes life's not fair. You'd best remember that.
I'm gonna give you tuna. There you go. Level 3 with him. Nice, nice. Alright, catch 3 seafood and serve a meal in the restaurant. You want pastry and cream. I might actually have... No, I used it. I need more milk for that. And I don't have enough to buy any milk. Alright. We'll have to come back to that one. We can sell our stuff that we just cooked. Donald's over there throwing a fit. I think they'd give us more money for that. But whatever. Gave us enough to buy some milk.
You're always welcome in my bed.
About 4. There you are. We need to buy more sugar cane here soon. Well, more sugar cane seeds, I should say.
Hi.
Have your And level 5 with him. Nice.
Woohoo!
And we leveled up. Level 24. Okay, and catch 3 seafood.
You're always welcome at my restaurant.
I know seafood won't be here, but I see red and blue spots. Let's fish for them. We got catfish. Rainbow trout, all right. Alright, nice. We got some shrimp. We're almost out of space. Ooh, emeralds. More seafood. All right, controller.
village smells like magic? Is that a thing?
Okay. Pokemon in the Twitch chat.
Yes, I think like
okay, let's see. Mushrooms, all right. There we go. Alright, feed a rabbit, prepare a meal, veggie pasta, sell one mineral, pick wild spring eggs, mine two minerals, add three decorations to the plaza. Alright. Mushrooms must grow slow, so we'll mine for iron ingots, or iron ores. Let's see.
There's more over here. Okay, we just need one more mushroom. Well, I could come over here. Where is it? Over there. We'll need more money, though. So let's grab some of this out. Excuse me. Up to 6,000. I don't know if that's going to be enough to unlock that.
Good day to you.
It is. Okay, good. Alright, and now I can move that over there to the other side. And I'll be able to travel over there. Put it. Okay, that's a good place for it. Stay. All right. Mushroom. Although I'm sure one's sprout out from over here somewhere now. But I want to go on that side anyway. Okay. Don't want to go home yet. Oh, but here we go. Eat, eat, eat. There you go. No mushrooms on this side. Weird. Alright, well. Space. Okay, we're open.
This is a really amazing.
All right, we might have mushrooms here. We do. Okay, bring Merlin the ingredients you collected.
Can you please help me?
Listen to Anna and Chris, talk to Kristoff. Well, come on, Anna. Lead the way. Okay, there we go.
You are a sight for sore eyes.
Great!
Mm-hmm.
Oh! What a perfect day.
Alright, Marilyn. Let's see where he ran off to. Okay, I see you. Oh, Merlin, wait up. Hey, Merlin.
I can see into the future, so I know you should come talk to me.
Yeah, move over here so I can. Alright, give him his stuff.
Hello.
Snick, snack, snorum.
Alright. Okay, Nacho. I'm gonna be taking a quick break here in a few minutes. But I'll be back as well. Go back to see Merlin, okay. I'm gonna give you. Here, have a citrine.
The villagers are depending on you, my friend. Never give up.
Alright guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna go take a quick break. And I'm back. Back for my break and moving laundry over from where it was. Alright, so now we need to look for Kristoff's climbing gear on Dazzle Beach near the cliffs. Possibly. I want to continue with Merlin's stuff so we can get rid of these other mushrooms. So let's find out what Merlin needs for another quest here. Level 10 with Merlin and unlock Wally. Alright, well, then let's see. Let's go take care of a couple of those things. Put stuff away. Okay, we're gonna take that off for now. All right. Mushrooms here. Alright. What is the dream castle?
Miraculous.
There we go. We unlocked Wally's realm.
Oh.
Wally. Aww. Hi, buddy. Stop. Aww. Now he's scared. Oh my gosh, you're so cute! Let's find a key or something. Thank you. Okay, how about now? Nope. Stop it. Okay, we found the refrigerator door handle. Here you go, buddy. That's a cutie. There, we got more iron ingots. Got the trash cubes. Cute like you. Aww. So we gotta plant these seeds now. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we just gotta wait for them to grow. Okay, we got new headgear. Okay, talk to Wally again. Alright, you don't remember. Alright. Head back to our, to the valley and talk to Merlin. But before we do that, over to this realm. Alright, talk to Moana.
Thank you.
Let's see, bananas are 350. You're 500. Alright, we'll eat you.
Took you so long.
Just kidding.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Thanks, kid.
Thanks for coming to see me.
Nice. Lunchables are yummy. What kind of Lunchable did you get?
Hello!
Alright, let's see. Ah, you got a nacho one. Nice. Pickaxe upgraded. Woo! So, can you hear me, Nacho?
Thanks, kid.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure. How you doing? And enjoy your Lunchable. They're yummy. Tell Maui about your exploits. Nice.
Hey, what took you so long?
Yeah, I'm currently breeding Shinx, Pommy, and some kind of teddy bear. In hopes to find a shiny one of each of those. To pop your inflated ego.
Hey, good All right. job.
Yeah, that.
Thanks for coming to see me.
All right, time to board the boat. Yeah, board the fish.
Hey.
Same in the strange map she gave you. Let's check our clothes here. Ooh, we got nice shorts. Oh, look at that Blu-ray. Or stingray, whatever. Okay. Looks like the wrecked ship is off to here. Nice. All right, let's see. Ready to sail. We'll go to Coral Reef first. Nice. Say, navigate across the mist with Moana's help. Okay, sail across the mist. All right, something is moving in the water. Try to catch it. Show her what we caught.
Hey! Yeah! Mm-hmm.
Oh. All right. Let's get back to the valley. We gotta go make some money before we put our house down. Well, I guess we could put her house down now, but we still need money to unlock it or whatever. Which means let's go harvest our pumpkins. Make sure to save a couple of them. Alright, let's find one of our gardeners. You're a miner. Let's see, characters. Okay, I can do that. Okay, there we go. Alright, well, looks like we gotta reload here. So, save game. Wait for it to be ready for us to save another game. All right. Yeah, that's funny. Alright, continue. Alright. Making cotton candy. No, he's just shaping it like it. Now what is he gonna do with it? No, he's gonna wow. I'm watching this video where the dude is taking plastic. He put it into like this. Like he, so he shredded it, he put it through a shredder, and then, he put it in a, another thing, like a cotton candy maker thing, and rolled it up, then he threw it into a pile, and now he, and then he made twine out of it. Alright. Elsa is gonna be helping me harvest these pumpkins. Pumpkin. Okay. See how many we have. Okay, we have enough to go sell a pile and still have some left over. Now he's doing something else with it. Oh, and now he's gonna weave. He colored it on something, and now he's weeding like a or making a hat or something. Now he's putting it in a dish and pouring paint on it. Oh, coloring. Okay, it's not a hat. Oh, maybe it is. He just pulled it closed. Stencil. Oh, he's putting a recycled symbol on it. Nice. And he's putting it in a bag. And he gave it away to some homeless person. Nice. Sorry about that. Alright, we made 36K from that. Let's go place Mona's house down. caught a herring. Alright, let's see. The Scrooge McDuck sign to pay for it.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Oh, wow, well, I only needed 2,000 for the house. Elsa, turn around. To talk to Merlin.
A moment, if you would. I need your help.
Talk to Scrooge McDuck.
Mustn't stay in the sun.
I'm one of
good day to you.
Alright. We need one more garnet. Ready to go.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, I've got a job for you.
Oh.
Okay, we got a fire extinguisher. Okay, talk to Mickey and Goofy. But we gotta check their houses anyway for paper for Ursula.
How's it going?
All right. Is this where you found it? Go talk to Mickey first. We got the paper we needed for Ursula. Ball from here. And we got a fish for the sprout boot in one of the meadows ponds. I'm just gonna do a little bit of fishing here. Six with Elsa. Let's go. All right. Cute. All right, we gotta go get Wally's house ready. Alright. In order to do that, we're going to be moving some stuff around because I want Wally up by me.
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
Oh, wait till I tell Slink about this place. He's not going to believe me.
Mm-hmm. All right. And now that we have move you there for now. Wait, no, that was the tree I was gonna keep. Oh, okay, so this tree can go away. Mickey's house will come down here. Move you over here. Move you away. There we go. And then Wally. Nice. Only had to pay $2,000 for that one as well. Yeah, we're gonna share that picture. I love Wally. Wally's one of my favorites. He wants to do. Mm-hmm. Alright. Give me one moment, guys. Glad that was not on there. Alright, our new post is up. Alright guys, it is time for my next break. I'll be back. We got a new subscriber. Well, a couple of them. We got Wielder Fox. That was 7 hours ago. Mind the Bluntness, 2 hours ago. And Clillian Fox, 29 minutes ago. So, thank you guys. And I'm back. So I updated the information that has my Instagram. I still use my baby pickle 881 from time to time. But at the moment, my phone that has that account looks like this. Oh, you can't see it. Anyway, it's cracked at the bottom and not exactly safe for me to be playing on it. And I don't have $300 to fix it. So I'm on my other Instagram account. And that's LG underscore Loitheart 781227. It will come up eventually. Alright, let's see.
Now this is a great day to play outside.
Introduced Wally to a friendly neighbor by talking to Goofy. Alright. That Mother Gothel needs to see us too. I wonder if there are free,
are you stuff going to like help or not?
Those night thoughts are the worst, am I right?
All right, there's that. Okay, we still need to find Goofy. Not Vanellope wants to see us. Listen to Wally and Goofy talk.
Like my
catch that one. Haha, got you. Alright, pick different flowers with Wally and feed the animals around the village. Oh, more bunnies. Back here, little bunny. All right, we need one more. Gotcha. Cute. Why are they just so cute? Bunny on the run, and we gotta take him back to Wally.
There's a lot about this valley.
All right, well, where is Wally? Thought he was following us. Oh, there he is. He's giving us a bunch of eggs. Yay, level 2 with Wally. All right, gardening with you. Wow. Let's hang out.
What a nice day.
Okay, where's the squirrel when you need it? Squirrel, where are you? All right, well, let's see. Do we have any carrots in our garden?
This place really shows that
we do. So let's see about feeding a rabbit then. Another thing I want to do was look up to see if, like, I know they have Animal Crossing worlds. I wonder if they have, where you can get free stuff. I wonder if they have Dreamlight worlds that you can get free stuff too on Twitch. Well, I'm way down here. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. Well, I got 4 messages. Hi, how are you doing today? I can see you're a good streamer. Keep up the good work. Well, thank you, Mandy Lags. It won't let me message her because it says whatever. All right, let's see. Free stuff. Okay, here we go. Treasure Island.
Stay in the sun, dear. Terrible for the complexion.
Okay, we gotta wait for the ad to go away.
You take like regular rice and just like make them into cake. because we didn't get the tacos last time. Man, so much fun.
I'm not seeing. She's on a new game now. Free AC Treasure Islands. And it won't let me comment on it because it's a video, not a live. Alright, well, we'll have to check that out later at some point or another. Alright, let's see if we can find a rabbit. Bunny rabbit. There's one. Where'd it go? There it is. Here, bunny. Bunny. There you are. It sucks you can't copy video from this. Alright. Talk to Wally. Alright. Craft pretty flower basket for Wally.
The villagers are the best.
Bring the flower basket to Wally. Come back here. Giving us more eggs. Ta-da! Says ta-da! Alright, let's see. Pick wild spring egg, add 3 decorations to the plaza, add 3 decorations to Dazzle Beach, cook veggie pasta. Sort by type here. Let's get more fence built. Sure. for you. Glass, okay. Alright, we got a couple of things made. Hey, baby. Hey, buddy.
Did you come to see mommy?
You did. You came to see mommy. Mommy's boy. Mommy's boy. What a good boy. Rain is. Rain's my baby boy. Mama's boy. You don't want to lay like that? How about like this? Is that better? Mommy's boy. Mama's boy. Mommy's baby baby. Come on. There you go. There you go. Alright, let's see. We got food to put away. Bye, baby. Mama's boy. Mommy's baby boy. Aww. Oh, you mind in the Twitch chat? There we go. What's that? Mama's boy. What, buddy? What? You want mommy to keep petting you? Yeah. Still not ready to give me kisses, huh? Where you going, Bane? There we go. Mama's boy. Mommy's baby boy. Yeah. Mommy's baby Bane. Good job, baby Bane. Who's adorable? Bane. Who's adorable? Bane, you adorable. Is Bane adorable? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Bane. Ready to go play? Alright. Alright, sort by type there. What, Bane? Yeah? We won. Come on. Come on. You can do it, buddy. Aww. That was adorable, buddy. Yeah, you want mommy to pick you up? Careful, buddy. Careful. Careful.
Are you sure you're strong enough to handle yourself out here?
Mama's boy. You hungry, buddy? All right, guys, I'm going to take a break. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys.